One of the most dedicated activists, Bill Baird, had fought restrictions on birth control at the federal level. Over the years, he'd been arrested 8 times for staging demonstrations. His victory in the Supreme Court, Baird versus Eisenstadt, legalized contraception for unmarried adults.